My name is Richard Chang. I'm an Agile trainer. So Agile for me kind of focuses on a shift away from like a lot of traditional management approaches where it was kind of very predictive, plan-based, top-down driven, into an approach that's really more kind of nimble and adaptive to a lot of kind of delivering of value based on what our users and customers really need. It really shifts away from kind of like these big, and what we've done in the past were these like, you know, big bang deliveries, these kind of approaches where we would spend all this time making sure that we totally understood the needs, creating very predictive plans, executing upon them over a length of time and delivering at the end, which in today's world, 21st century, is just very risky, right? And so what we want to do now is focus on really trying to understand what the goals we're trying to achieve are, right? Putting some assumptions in place, validating those as quickly as possible, and iteratively and incrementally delivering that value as we go while validating our assumptions and pivoting away when we identify assumptions aren't correct. The positive is that one, it gets value out to our end users, our customers, our people out quicker and more effectively. I think the negative is that when people don't understand it properly and do things like, hey, we're doing Agile now so we don't work towards dates anymore. We're doing Agile now so we don't have to do any documentation. We're doing Agile now so we're not doing estimation anymore. It's not that those statements are necessarily false, but we don't want to use Agile as an excuse not to do things, but we want to use Agile as a way to better understand why we might need to do things, and if we don't need to do them, what that really means and looks like.